Oh, that's it, Brady. The inmates are starting to take notice of your handiwork. They don't trust you yet, but you do have their attention.
Walk a little faster. Thank God for the resistance. For every old lady the Norks pistol whip, for every innocent we exact our revenge. And our retaliation is back.
Bumbu, 적군을 본 마지막 장소에서부터 수색을 시작합니다.
본부, 특이한 사항이 없으니 수색 중단을 요청합니다.
알았어. 수색을 마치고 곧바로 정해진 정찰 지역으로 철수하시오.
이 도시를 진작에 재건해야 됐어.
We're forced to do what we can with the most dangerous. Dr. Sam Burnett. In a world of...
Holy shit! Something's about to happen here!
Chicago. Resistance fighter Joe Grizzly Bear Olson. A very popular, larger-than-life character in the Chicago cell.
Citizens of the liaison program have chosen to make life lighter than the
cell. Return for prescription drugs. Apex AR glasses, Apex bioband.
I've never seen the KPA so worked up.
Everything we saw and heard was filtered through the Apex branded tech.
Norks still know the city like
us. And they knew everything about
it. We have the upper
hand. From the information we happily volunteered. We knew our likes and dislikes, our heart rates, our sleep patterns. Seems insane now to think we could be so naive and trusting with every aspect of our private lives.
Prisoners found in contact with terrorists will be executed. Do not risk identifying by fellow only the anti-social prisoners.
All you resistance fighters out there speeding through tunnels, building your traps, tuning your weapons, just keep doing what you're doing. You're living legend.
Oh my God.
Bad news to me. Something's up.
Seekers,
oh God,
all
run!
Day long, and bullying heavy handed captures.
Think they're better than us. Fuck you. Fuck you all.
Oh God, run!
Oh, shit, it's going down.
Brady, that'll help get people on our side. Good job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Crazy, man.
I don't want any trouble, but if you keep eyeballing me, I have friends.
Idiot. assistant, soldier. You're clearly not with the KPA, so I guess we're not enemies. If you ever need help killing Norks, come find me. I'll be happy to help.
Okay, looks like the gang is all here. Nicely done, Brady. Head back to my safe house when you get a chance. I have some pretty good news that you need to hear.
Be kept clear at all times. Loitering in this area is an
offense. Good work, Brady! This will show people that the Norks can be beaten!
What the hell is happening?
There has been a major disturbance. Stay calm.
What do you have under there?
Are on their way.
Stage has got a whole lot more interesting.
Oh,
stage
God.
Has got a whole
Run.
Lot more interesting.
Please stay where you are. There has been a major incident in this zone.
Jesus, what are they doing?
Your assistance.
Oh my God.
This stage has got a...
Oh my God.
Taken from us so tragically. They were infiltrated by a civilian posing as
a
Way to go, Brady! That'll help get people on our side!
Fuck it. I was getting bored anyway. There goes the neighborhood.
Small said Mickey used to run an illegal gambling den. See if you can find a way to gain access to it and get things up and running.
This was inevitable. I'm sorry everyone's been giving you such a hard time.
Thank you. God, thank you so much. People are laughing at me being accused of my husband's murder. Do you have any idea how horrible this is? It's just...
So I've written my letter. Give me one last day to make sure I don't want to make any mistakes.
Do you have friends or family who sign up to the liaison program?
Who are you looking at?
I urge you to be strong and turn your back on them. It's far from easy and it feels ugly, but you need to make
Oh my God.
People need to see the consequences of signing away your morals. Your soul.
Jesus, what are they doing?
Be strong.
I guess they thought they'd be dealt with. But that's not what happened.
Terrorists,
the accident, and say they go way
too long. Time's of an interesting happening around here. And then,
we have
oh,
a
shit, it's going down.
Educated criminals and fight-ready thinkers. If we can help them escape.
Stay calm and assist the authorities in their duties.
What are they doing?
Fuck!
This is for real!
They can't treat us like this.
Motherfuck! About time something interesting happened around here.
This is for real!
Time to get out there and make a difference.
You want
to
get shot? Move!
Any high-ranking target. And they didn't need to. Manhattan Alpha had infiltrated the yacht cleanup detail and planted explosives on every boat. The night of the party, they sat on the roof nearby and dialed a number and sat back to watch the fireworks.
Smash it! Smash the state! Smash
everything! There are brave souls out there. Slipping through the night, avoiding the Cyclops gaze of the cameras, and spraying their art on the walls of this city. Beautiful. I urge you all to follow in these people's footsteps. Pen or spray can and express yourself. Cover this city in messages of hope and defiance. Each new iteration, salivated.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Careful.
How's it going? You know how it is.
All prisoners share responsibility for breaches of regulations and will face collective punishment.
employees to their duties.
What the hell is going on? I'm not sticking around here.
Suitan! I avoided
I urge you all to follow in these people's footsteps. Pick up some paint. Your spray can and extract yourself. Cover this city in messages. Who recently decided to sign up to the liaison program. Becoming a collaborator.
I don't want to fight.
Get out of here, shit.
You got any more sleeping pills? Usual price? Sorry.
This is it. We can fucking do this.
Come on,
crush the fucker. I got $10 on you.
Kill him. Let's fucking do this.
Ready to get pumped up?
Fuck.
Whoops.
You up. Come on. Come at me again.
We can fucking do this.
Small said you're okay, so I guess I don't have to beat your ass.
Brady,
thanks for getting
me
out of that fucking box.
Fucking great. Get this. Mickey's being held in maximum security over at the police station. We need him, Brady. He knows the tunnels better than anyone. You need to get over there and bust him out if we're gonna get into City Hall. Now, the police station is a tough nut to crack. The KPA have it locked down tight. But if we can get some support from the other inmates, we might be able to get them to do the dirty work for us and bust that place wide open.
Fuck it.
Oh my God.
We at KAC do not by any means condone
it. I hate living in this goddamn
world. But we do echo this message. The KPA are not our goal is the restoration of this
country. This is it.
Oh, way to go, Brady. That'll help get people on our side.
Not today.
Good work, Brady. This will show people that the Norks can be beaten.
Please stay where you are. There has been a major incident in this zone. Peace officers may require your assistance. Please stay where you are. There has been a major incident in this zone. Peace officers may require your assistance.